The pace got a lot faster on General Hospital this week, leading to some unexpected moves. Sonny and Carly redeclared their love for one another during a hostage crisis at the Metro Court, showing that the strongest bonds are forged during adversity. Years later, those long-lasting emotions were put to the test, too, ultimately bringing the couple to the point of having a partially improvised wedding in the hospital chapel. Not everything was roses and romance for them, though, especially not after Morgan's untimely death in what appeared to be a hit gone wrong. We certainly saw a lot of memorable moments, and next week will make an even bigger impact. Here are the spoilers. Sam and Jason take center stage, starting with their somewhat ominous meeting after having both been arrested. Happier moments will be on display too, when the pair take a trip to Hawaii, but trouble seems to follow them even there. Still, after a tumultuous relationship and a number of shared experiences, the two are finally married, exchanging their vows in the Noodle Buddha restaurant. This past week was pretty interesting, and the coming ones may bring some unexpected developments. With things being what they are, it's easy to miss important moments, but that's why SoapHub is here to help. If you have any questions, thoughts, or even theories, don't hesitate to share them with the community. What did you like most about this week? What are you most excited to see next week? Share it all with everyone in the comments. And remember, there's always more in the way of soap opera spoilers, news, and exclusive updates in our free newsletter. Until next time, though, fans, thanks so much for watching. I'm Pierce Culver, and I'll see you again soon.